see what happens when we mix these two elements together. See what happens when we mix these two elements together.